Okay, here we go. Are you ready? Who are you and why do you rock climb?
I'm Della Fixon, and I guess I rock climb partially because it's about the only sport I've ever been good at. And you get to go to all these really gorgeous, gorgeous places and get awesome views from the top. And I also just think it's empowering to, like, be super scared and just push through it and find out that you can do something that you were totally scared to do. And it kind of, after the fact, you're just like, wow, that's cool, I did it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And you can be proud of yourself, so.
Okay.
Something about my life. Maybe give me insight between black and white. And the best thing you ever done for me is to help me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all. Yeah. Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable. And lightness has a call that's hard to hear. And I wrap my fear around me like a blanket. I sail my ship of safety till I sank it. I'm crawling on your shores. I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains. I looked to the children. I drank from the fountains. There's more than pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my source for some definitive, closer I am to find. Yeah. Closer I am to find. Yeah. I went to see the doctor of philosophy with a poster of Rasputin and a beer down to his knee. Questions pointing me in a crooked line, and the less I seek my source for some definitive, closer I am to find. Yeah. Closer I am to find. Yeah. I stopped. Possibly a friend. And I woke up with a headache like my head against a board, twice as cloudy as I'd been the night before. And I went in seeking clarity. I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains. I looked to the children. I drank from the fountain. And we go to the doctor. We go to the mountains. We look.
Thank you.
I have spent nights with matchless knives, leaning over ledges only to flight, hurting my heart, burning my soul, nothing left to hold, nothing left but blood and fire. You have spent nights thinking of me, missing my arms, but you needed to leave, leaving my cards, leaving my burns, hoping I'd learn. To wet my fire with your love, babe. Yeah. I am looking for someone who can take as much as I give, and give back as much as I need, you know, and they still have the will to live on. I am intense, I am in need, I am in pain, I am in love, and I feel forsaken, you know, like the things I gave away. And blood and fire are too much for these restless arms to hold, and my night. They're calling me back to your fold, and I'm calling you from 10,000 miles away. Would you wet my fire
nice.
With your love?
I think it's good.
Yeah,
that's baby, I am intense.
Boy, this climb's a little sketchier than we thought, huh?
I'm in pain.
Way loose.
I'm in love, you know, and I am intense. I am in need. I am in pain. I am in love. I am intense. I am in need. I am in pain. I am in love. And blood and fire are too much for these restless arms to hold, and my nights of desire, they're calling me back to your fold, and I'm calling you from 10,000 miles away, won't you wet my fire.
Come pretty close to the camera and take a big bite of toast, that's all I ask.
To wet my fire.
Don't worry, no sound.
Wet my fire with your love.